Shout out to Johnny Cash. Rest in peace to Johnny Cash. I did this here cause I love me some good old country music. I did this raw emotion, real life type stuff cause I do what I want. And if you don't like it, you can kiss my cowboy boots. So my wife walked out on me the other day. She just packed the things and moved so far, far away. And as she backed out the driveway, the kids looks at me and say, "Daddy, is you okay?" And I tells them, "Just go in the backyard and play." And she says she'll be back when I get my life straight. But that was 3 months ago and we ain't spoke since, cause it ain't much to say. And the last I heard, she had settled down with a young man around the age of 28. But you know what? My heart's still beating, I'm still breathing, but there's no emotion, I'm on the edge. My doctor tell me that it's all in my head, but I feel like I'm dead, and I can't go on, and all I could do is write this song. Baby, can you come home? Cause I feel so alone. I know I was wrong, but my ego won't let me pick up the phone. So I guess I'll just pray. I guess I'll pretend it's just a dream, and that he never took you away from me. Guess I'll ignore all of the rumors in town. Convince myself that you will come back around. And our daughter just turned 13 years old, and every day she asks me, "Where did you go?" It just reminds me how I can't let you go. Guess I'll keep drinking till I can't feel my soul. It's Christmas and your stocking is gone, cause I burned that a long time ago. And I'll keep drinking, I'll keep smoking, I'll keep thinking, I'll keep hoping you'll come back, and I won't have to drive this truck into the ocean. Close my eyes and see your face, and there still is an empty space in my heart and in the bed where we used to make a lot of love. I tried therapy, I tried drugs, but I still cannot give you up. So I guess that I will just pray until the day that we say grace and eat the food you love to make. Wish I could erase my mistakes for all the kids. They need their mom, I need my wife. You are the whole of all my life. My heart's still beating, I'm still breathing, but there's no emotion, I'm on the end. My doctor tell me that it's all in my head, but it feels like I'm dead.